Could you tell me the relation of Christian Boltanski to death in this period of his life and how it shows that in this work?
Christian Boltanski is now 74, and his future is probably shorter than my future. And instead of really looking into the eyes of death, he is looking over it and is seeing what is behind death, what is coming after our lives and after our death. In Oude Kerk, he emphasized on that notion of après, of after, not only after life, but also after death.
Okay, thank you.